They gave Tsunade an Adam's apple, but she's not a guy. I noticed that. She really does have an Adam's apple, bro. Bro, on her neck. She has an Adam's apple, bro. That little bump joint. The bone. Ushimaru, are you alright? I never dreamed the curse would be this powerful. Yoshimaru, it seems that this body has reached its limit. That means the time is right. Head for the Hidden Leaf Village. I woke up in this bed after my run-in with Itachi. I lost consciousness. Naruto brought the fifth Hokage, and she cured me. Naruto saved me again. No, that sexy lady saved me. Freaking sounds good. Got it. Okay. This side plot is just literally just everybody assuming that Tsunade is freaking attractive. I swear to God. Naruto just gets stronger and stronger. But as far as I'm concerned, I want a little bit of that hentai. But how can I? How can I get stronger and get hentai? Or will I have my own Kage? Freaking Mizukage and Sasuke. I swear. God dang. Sasuke, what are you doing here? Naruto, fight me. Right now. Huh? What are you talking about? Just fight me! You. Little Sasuke. Naruto, you're the one I wanna fight. What's this weird feeling? My lower belly's all tight. Was it from Tsunade? Was it from Grandma? What's so funny? I'm not laughing because it's funny. I'm just psyched. What? Because I'm today the day. I finally beat you. Don't get cocky, you loser. An idiot like you has no business acting all high and mighty. Yeah? I never once thought that I was inferior to you. Like I said, high and mighty. You're a complete embarrassment. Oh, because you're next to me, you're embarrassed at how weak you are. Isn't that right, Sasuke? Naruto! Sasuke! I'm raping him. Because I don't have Demon Wind Bomb, I can't link up combos.
I'll finish you! Shadow Claw Jutsu!
Not Root, so! Uzumaki Barrage! Damn! Dang it, I keep forgetting this isn't like the others when I'm staying down and can just... Huh? What is this jutsu? No! Blast it! What do you think you're doing here?
That was a little intense for a sparring match, wasn't it?
What's wrong with you two? Is reacting to me with Itachi and his frustration at Naruto's development. Sasuke. The strength I had isn't enough to beat Itachi. Even if I stay here in the Leech Village. I want power. I want the power to defeat him. My name is Orochimaru. If it is power that you want, seek me, Orochimaru. I knew exactly what Orochimaru was gonna say. I can't believe they made me a chunin. I didn't even do that hot during the chunin exam. I mean, I totally forfeited my match. Ah, man, this is gonna be a rocky road ahead. Chunin, ugh, what a drag. But I guess it's already been decided. Hey, look, there's a cloud. There's a cloud shaped like... That's not A. I mean, Lady Fifth, the Fifth Hokage, Tsunade-sama.
So I'll help her in any way I can.
What do we call her? Do we just call her the Fifth Hokage? What do we call her? Forgot. Such a drag not remembering. Sasuke seemed a little strange these last few days. So every night, I'd keep watch from a spot near the village gate. I thought maybe Sasuke would try to leave the village. I hoped I was only imagining things, but the time did come. Why are you leaving without saying goodbye? Why are you trying to push us all away, Sasuke? I'll never be like you or Naruto. I'm an Avenger. I love you so very, very much, Sasuke. I'll help you get your revenge. Please, just stay with me. You're annoying.
Don't leave!
Sakura. Thank you for being so annoying, Sasuke.
I can't believe Orochimaru sent his goons to fetch me.
The Sound Ninja 4 seems like they've got an awful lot of power from him. I don't care what else happens. The power will be mine. If I take these mind awakening pills, I'll get new powers, huh? Whatever it takes.
Good.
You're all here. You know the deal. Sasuke's defected and we're bringing him back. You ready for this? Sasuke. Why?
Okay, that's it.
It's almost time to split. But one last thing. Before we go, I will say this. Sasuke and I aren't close friends. In fact, I don't even like the guy. But Sasuke's a ninja of the Hidden Leaf Village, just like us, and he's our comrade.
That's why I put my life on the line
to save him. Wow, you're gonna call Chunin on us, huh?
Come on, let's go.
Wait!
Sakura?
I'm sorry.
I can't bring you along. Even you weren't able to convince Sasuke, right?
All we can do now is bring him back by force.
Sakura, your role in this has ended. I'll never be like you, Naruto. Sakura.
Naruto, I'm begging you.
Please bring Sasuke back. I wasn't able to. I couldn't stop him. I was so useless.
At this point,
the only person who can stop Sasuke is you, Naruto.
You like
Sasuke
so
much, don't you, Sakura?
Don't you, Sakura?
I get it. I know how painful that must be for you. You're no longer my secret crush. Naruto! How could you say that? That feels so bad, even though I don't love you. How could you downgrade me like that? Because you like Sasuke, that's why.
Don't worry.
I'll bring Sasuke back. And I promise on my life, Sakura, and you'll have tons of hentai together, like me and Granny.
Naruto,
thank you. Okay, hentai is just the subplot altogether. Freaking, it is. I don't even know why. Who's there? Oh, it's that guy. That fat guy. He must be sent to stop us.
We don't
have time to waste on this one guy.
I'll take him.
You all go ahead. You think a little idiot like you can take me? You wouldn't even be a good appetizer. Let's try it. I'll handle him. This guy is mine. Shoji, you come on. Come on. Oh, I thought that was Shoji.
If we lose Sasuke, we'll be just blocked as nice as we are. A stupid idiot of a leader and his band of rejects.
Shoji.
So Shikamaru.
Right. I guess you're right. But you better catch up with us, Shoji. You hear me? Once I finish you off here, kid, your friends are gonna be mine next. You should never have insulted Shikamaru. I'm going to obliterate you!
Dang it, I'm trying to do that joint. That human.
We got that E-Honda joint, yo. We just hit with an open palm.
Shikamaru!
He's black. This should be a bit of fun. Ha! I'm gonna take you down to Africa.
No.
No. I'll take care of this. I'll take him back to Nigeria. That was Neji. How could you say something so bad like that? I mean, he's African-American, dude. He's clearly African-American. Wear African clothes, bro. If you waste time here, you'll never catch up with Sasuke. Now let me take him to Brazil.
But
he's not Brazilian. Naruto, your eyes are better than mine. I'm not even sure if Brazilian counts as black. But I don't care. Huh? Sasuke is in the darkness now. Only you can save him. Neji. Get moving. I'll catch up later. Right.
Okay.
Let's do this thing. Oh well. I can have fun with that one some other time. I'll dispose of you in 3 minutes.
Come
then, if you can. Dang, I'm trying to catch my combos into items, but they start out too slow in this one. Too weak!
I can't lose! It's game over!
Huh? Last resort! Eight gates of salt! I have no blind spots.
What?
What is this power? If there is a reason I cannot lose, all this time, I've been called a genius. I can't let those down, those who believe in me. Huh? It's too late anyway. He's gone, yo. He's gone. Sasuke Uchiha fled to the Sound Village on his own free will, yo. No. There's someone who can find him in the darkness and save him from that path. I don't care who it is. They can't save him. He will, because Naruto, it was you who saved me from the darkness. Talking rubbish right now to them, huh? Everyone, I leave the rest to you. I had to give him some type of voice.
It's been ages
since those four left the Sound Village.
Orochimaru's
body is reaching its limit. Ugh. What are they doing? There's no longer any choice. It'll be dangerous, but we must use Kimimaro. Even if he's sick, it will be easy for him to bring Sasuke here to us. I'll bring the new vessel back, even at the cost of my own life. This should be interesting. Kimimaro didn't get a job then, did he? That idiot. Guess I'll have to take care of this one. What? This guy's dangerous! Naruto, Shikamaru, we'll distract this guy. You go on ahead. Me and Nakamaru got this in a bag.
What are you crazy?
Your dog's teabagging you right now. This guy won't be easy to take down, so I'll just keep him busy. Yeah, but Kiba, if he is that tough, we should all stick together, you idiot. We can't afford to lose anyone at this time. But relax. Me and Nakamaru, it's two against one. We got this in a bag.
Naruto!
Naruto.
Fine.
You're fine. But don't you die on us, Kiba.
Don't worry
about me. Akamaru, your voice got deep as crap.
Your attempt to let them escape will
end in failure. You never know. Now put up your shut up already. You're dead and lit. You're not getting away.
Sasuke
is the barrel, right? Give Sasuke back to us. Come and get him. Huh?
What?
What are you?
Kimura.
Kimura. Sakamari. You were taking too long, Sayuya. But he just got here. How'd you get here? You were already. My body is too devastated to move on its own anymore. I use the power of my mind.
No.
No.
So now you're cheating.
So death. I'll watch over the vessel.
Oh no,
you're not!
I'm not
letting you off that easy!
Sorry,
but you're dealing with me now! You idiot! You really think you're sending that little shrimp will stop me? The minute he meets up with Kimimaro, that kid's life is zilch. Believe in Naruto, and I believe in the others. That's the best I can do. And by the way, nobody messes with my comrades. We nearly got Sasuke back. Ugh. Everybody keeps getting in the way. But I'm not giving up yet. Shikamaru, Akiba, and Neji and Choji, they opened the way for me. So I'm bringing Sasuke back. I swear it. They're all fighting for you.
I won't
let you go, Sasuke. Don't think you've seen the best of me yet. Quit yelping, you weakling. Akamaru, let's go. He's gonna counter, isn't he? Yep. Yahoo! Let's go, Akamaru! Let's go, Akamaru! Woo! Wahoo! Yahoo! Let's go, Akamaru! Yahoo! God dang it, I can't do that. Yahoo! I can't do that. Yahoo! I gotta try it. Yahoo! God dang it. I can't.
Yahoo!
Let's go, Akamaru. God dang it, I can't.
Akamaru,
here I go.
Going all out.
Man beat man taijutsu. Yahoo!
Don't try to act tough.
My voice just won't let it happen. That yahoo.
I never thought anyone would be so strong.
So far, so good. But
I asked too much
about Akamaru.
You've done enough,
buddy.
Now I get serious.
Man, who is this guy?
What's the matter,
little doggy?
Aren't you gonna howl?
What the?
What do you think?
No. Looks like we're allies this time.
never thought you'd be saving our butts. It's not just me. The other two went ahead. Thought I smelled something. It was you guys. Okay, let's finish this. You can't beat me with your pathetic little toys. Don't be so sure of yourself. You can't take this guy in head on. We should retreat for now. I'm not gonna back him down after that insult. I gotta hurry. Almost time for school. Maybe I should have skipped the Conqueror fight. How do you like it? This is all it's gonna be. Literally, I should have skipped it. Can't be! How could I have lost? I hated hitting up against the Sand Ninja's enemies, but they sure make good allies. The end. I can't believe she's using the sound of a flute as an attack. No one ever lived to hear the end of one of my tunes. In that case, I'll show you. There are other weapons other than Jutsu.
I'm gonna do it. Shadow Possession Jutsu! Here it is. This is bad.
Can't be true!
Get it now.
You need to use your head in a fight. Not just jutsu.
I hate to admit it,
but for a piece of trash, you're pretty impressive. What? She can still get up? Now you're gonna get it. Darn it. Her chakra is unbelievable.
You're finished.
Not good.
What?
You...
What are you doing here?
I heard the sand and Leaf that made up, but
hey, what happened to that brain of yours? Are you gonna get up again this time? Go ahead. I'll take care of this for you.
Sorry.
Can't let you do that. A real man doesn't let a woman do his fighting for him. Or else the hentai wouldn't be good. You know what I'm saying?
Still being all macho, huh?
You talk tough, but I know it's just an act, idiot.
The sound summons her genjutsu.
I'll play my melody of death.
Melody of death, huh?
What happens if that sound gets through? Good. Oh! How can this be?
How's that?
It's over. She doesn't mess around. She might even be scarier than my mom.
Pretty good, huh?
Oh, well. This time, I guess I should be grateful she's so scary. She may tear off a limb or two, but she'll be alright.
End of the line!
Let's see.
How should I dispose of you?
What's Orochimaru planning? And why the heck is Sasuke so bad? Lord Orochimaru has already acquired the immortality jutsu. But just because he's immortal doesn't mean his body can't maintain itself forever. Before his current flesh rots away, he must find a stronger new body as a vessel for his soul. You saying he's gonna use Sasuke? That's right. Not Sasuke. I can't let you do it! I sense strange chakra within you. Hand over Sasuke! Never. The time has come. Sasuke? Sasuke! What are you doing with these evil people? Sasuke! Come on! Where are you going? No use. It's no use! Who are you?
The handsome devil of the Hinui village!
Rock Lee!
Bushy brow!
Let me take care of this one! He's strong. I'm counting on you, Bushy Brow! Here I go! Never gets drunk no more.
This is the end. Who are you? Hey!
Why do these ultimate juices not have? They don't be having that much effect. This ultimate jutsu ain't got that much of an effect, like legit. they don't be taking down health. They be like Ultimate Ninja Storm or Ultimate Juicers. They really do be. Like, they hype it up so much, but then the health don't go down all like that. He didn't even touch him, he just tapped him.
You're good,
but still.
Unlike
you, I fight solely by the power of my spirit. Those who fight with flesh, you will tire too easily.
You're finished.
Sand?
Who are you?
Sangara, Eleven Leaf. A shinobi of the sand. Almost there.
Gaara of the desert!
So you're Gaara. But why did you come?
I owe a great debt.
I got this. There's no time.
Let's do it.
Let me show you the power of my Zen! Zen Tsunami!
Not yet.
Not yet. Giant Zen Burial!
Persistent.
I exist solely of Lord Orochimaru. Those who interfere with my Lord's bidding will be crushed.
Orochimaru's brainwashed you.
Well, just that little pawn.
It's not
brainwashing. My Lord understands me. He is still standing. This is bad. Gaara and I are through. What do you know about anything? He is dead. After I got back to the Leaf Village, I heard the unthinkable. Me and Genin were sent to a mission to go get Sasuke back. This is not good. I have to put an end to this quick. Like this video too. Naruto, Sasuke. I was too naive. Those two would end up killing each other. I hope I'm not too late.
Sasuke!
Hey! Hey, loser.
Loser.
Naruto, I'm begging you.
Please,
bring Sasuke back. At this point, the only person who can stop Sasuke is you, Naruto. Sasuke,
listen to you.
You sound pathetic.
Why?
Why, Sasuke? What happened to you? I have my own path to follow now. And anyone can steer me from it. Now I know I'm going to Orochimaru. All he wants is to use your body like a new suit of clothes. There will be nothing of you left. You'll never get out of there alive. You think I'll just stand there and let you throw away your entire life? None of that matters to now. All I care about is achieving my goal. If you won't listen to reason, I'll do it by force if I have to! If you insist on getting in my way, I have no other choice. You're serious about this, aren't you? Dead serious. I tried to crush you. Don't you ever think of me as a friend anymore? I know I've never said it, but I always thought of us as friends. But I guess maybe I was the only one who thought that. If that's the case, then how stupid am I? Sasuke! But even so, I don't know why, but I just can't bear the thought of seeing you taken away by someone like Orochimaru!
What the?
Is this Naruto? What's his power? Is it some kind of monster? I'm your friend! Then that's why. I'll never let you go to Orochimaru. Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far for me? Because this is the first bond I've ever had like this. That's why I'll do anything I can to stop you. What? Right. Bond. I guess if that's the case, then I'll just have to sever that bond! No, I'm rushing out the voice acting. It's Sasuke! Naruto! Come!
Ah!
time to end this. This battle. And all the battles we had up till now. Naruto! Sasuke! Whoa! At least they add music in this one. Instead of it just being like no sound at all. Dang it, is 706?
Not so.
I. Gotta get up. Up and my knees. Oh, it's too late.
Sorry
I didn't make any time, Naruto. I know you must have put up a fight. Sasuke. I skipped the pointless ones after that.
I see.
So you weren't able to bring Sasuke back.
But never
fear. According to the information I've received, Orochimaru performed his reanimation on another body without waiting Sasuke.
Besides, as he used
the animation jutsu,
he'll have to wait another three years or more
before his next attempt. That means we still have time.
We've got time.
So okay then.
Okay, pervy sage.
In the meantime, can you train me?
Next time.
I'm gonna definitely bring Sasuke back.
Training,
I can do.
But first, I need to tell you something,
Naruto.
Huh?
Just forget about Sasuke.
What?
He went to see
Orochimaru on his own free will. He'll never change.
Trying to bring him back
is something only a fool would do.
Hey, he may not mean anything to you,
Pervy Sage.
But to me, he's a friend.
Do true friends wish to hurt each other? Sooner or later, this was bound to happen. So don't torture yourself.
Just let it go.
Not only jutsu and power, but proper judgment.
If you want to survive as a ninja, live wise.
If you're not, the world truly is tough to live in.
My favorite part, the end of the game. Every time, the end of the game with Jiraiya and Naruto is my favorite part, yo.
Okay.
I get it.
Good.
But if that's what you call being wise,
then I'd rather just be a fool my entire life. Goddamn. Now I'm missing the other games together. I'll come up with even better jutsu myself.
And I will go help Sasuke on my own.
I've mixed all the games up. the end. It always gets me because I keep thinking it's gonna be like another game. You know, being a big fool might just work. This was the most unpredictable. Naruto, get ready for some real training. This was the most unpredictable one out of all of them. Like, yeah. Roger! Now, Storm 3 was the most unpredictable out of all games with this script.
Sasuke,
just wait for me.